to the Philippines, and the death toll has risen to 11 following Typhoon Kammuri, the 20th to hit the country this year. Since marking that landfall Monday, the storm has brought downpours and strong winds to the provinces of Luzon and Samar. It has weakened into a severe tropical storm. Schools and businesses have been closed in hundreds of towns and cities. Nearly 500,000 people have been affected.